one of the main tactics that he used to do was he would take the biggest, strongest, like, male slave, right? He would bond the slave, the hands and the feet, on one side, tie it to a horse, take the other side, tie it to a horse.